Do you hate how Windows 11 hides the full right-click menu behind Show More Options? With one simple 100% reversible registry tweak, we can bring back the classic Windows 10 right-click menu. The great thing about this workaround is that it is totally harmless. Open a normal PowerShell session and use the New Item cmdlet invoking the registry provider. Since it takes action against the user's profile, no administrative rights are needed. Since this operates under the user's context, it has zero effect on the system as a whole or other users. Log off and log back on. Now right-click an object and notice the classic familiar right-click contextual menu. And even better, to revert to the Windows 11 default, just remove the setting with the remove-item cmdlet. And just like that, you're back to the default settings. This works for all current versions of Windows 11, including 25H2. And it also works for Windows Server 2025. Although the setting is harmless, take great care whenever editing the registry, regardless of the Hive. As mentioned, this setting is harmless. By default, the class identifier, CLS ID,
86CA1AA03 4AA4EA BA509500C905B2A2,
does not exist. You can see this by doing a wildcard dir get-child-item while in the class identifier key. You can also see the key is not there when viewed with the registry editor. However, when the key is set, the classic menu appears. Why Microsoft tied it to this class identifier is unclear, but it works. This class identifier key, however, is also absent in Windows 10 build 19045.6216. I hope you enjoyed this video, found it helpful and informative. If you have feedback, corrections, or suggestions, please share them in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and share this video with others. Thank you for watching. I truly appreciate it.